and gentlemen, and welcome to the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships. Please welcome from Kazakhstan, Elena Rybakina. And please welcome from the United States of America, the newly crowned Australian Open champion and fifth seed here in Dubai, Sofia Kenin.
An exceptional performance from the Australian. Just a few nerves here, you feel, as well.
Oh, I think she's caught the back line with that. She's definitely going to march to the change of ends. Sideballs called in.
Well, Rybakina didn't quite know where to look or turn to. She was kind of wanting help. She'd left it thinking it was going long. But was it a big mistake from the Kazakh? Yes, it was, because it's plumb on the line. Beautifully done. Oh, what a return.
Kenin.
And the set finishes on a high for Sonia Kenin. Goes long. So what a set of tennis from Elena Rybakina as she fights back. Takes the newly crowned Australian Open to a third set. Takes the second set 6-3. Oh, this time finds the court. The win of Rybakina's career. It has been a special 2020 so far, and it has just got even better. The world number 19 takes down the Australian Open champion as it's a seventh straight deciding set victory for the 20-year-old, making a debut here in Dubai, and she has thrilled this centre court crowd. What a win. So it's Rybakina.